you guys too. This has been an absolutely unbelievable and incredible 2 years. I first want to start by thanking my two opponents here in the final stretch, Chris Jones and Ricky Dale Harrington. One of the most amazing things about tonight is that no matter how it turned out, Arkansas was going to make history tonight. I know it will be the honor of a lifetime to serve as Arkansas's 47th governor and the first female governor the state of Arkansas. I'd also like to say we'll be the first, to my knowledge, father-daughter governor anywhere in the country. I like to say I think my dad's the best governor Arkansas's ever had, one of the best governors the country has ever seen, and I'm hoping to take that title away from him pretty soon. The good news is there's nobody who hopes for that more than he and my mom. For us, this was a simple decision. The reason we started this journey nearly 2 years ago is because I absolutely love Arkansas. I love everything about it. About 2 years ago, I asked my parents if I could borrow their RV for a week. I still haven't given it back. More than 10,000 miles, 75 counties, here we are. Sorry, Mom and Dad, about all the miles. It has been an absolutely amazing journey every step of the way. One of the things I love most about Arkansas and certainly love about the campaign is the people that you meet along the way. I've gotten the opportunity over the last 2 years to fall in love with Arkansas over and over and over and over again, and it has been tremendous. In these moments, I'm reminded of people like Chuck, who for 20 years I didn't know his name,